Okay.
What do you think the reaction will be to the piece in Trafalgar Square?
Well, I think because the piece starts so quietly, we're going to have to play a little bit louder.
Okay.
We won't be able to do the crescendo, but it is basically one enormous crescendo from inaudible, almost inaudible, to massive. And I expect that by the time we finish it, you know, the audience is going to be whipped up into a frenzy and they'll love it.
Good. Yeah.